Hey guys, Sage here. Welcome back to Undertale. In the last episode, we defeated Metaton in his glorious body. So, we are gonna walk this path. Yep. So, yeah. This is nice. Ooh. Take notes. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Azrael, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Over time, Azrael and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. By the way, guess what the title of this song is called? Undertale. Of course. We'll unlock the chain. Or at least I think this is what the song is called. So. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request. To see the flowers from their village, but there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Azrael, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being of incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of the humans. Azrael reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Azrael holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Azrael had the power to destroy them all. But Azrael did not fight back. Clutching the human, Azrael smiled and walked away. Wounded, Azrael stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost two children in one night. The humans had once taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will give us. He will let us go. King Asgore will give us hope. King Asgore will save us all. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. Right here. Or speak to Sans, but I'll do something. Which will cause us to do something endgame? Maybe. Or, nah. Forget about it. I just want to get to Asgore. I'll show it possibly after I do genocide, so yeah.
So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you'll meet the king. Together, you'll determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You'll be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for execution points. It's a way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. Love stands for level of violence. A way of measuring somebody's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others.
But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you faced, you strive to do the right thing. You refused to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained any love, but you gained love. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul. Humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped in the underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now. You didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. So long as you hold on, so as long you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright. We're all counting on you, kid. Good luck.
Right, I am not doing the thing for endgame. I'm certainly not doing that. Are we ready? I'm ready. Throne room. Throne entrance. That's it. We're at Asgore. Oh boy. I wanted to do this before I went to Ireland, so...
Dum-de-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers.
Here we are. Howdy. How can I? Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. He's the final boss that doesn't want to fight, but he has to. That's a really good concept, ain't it?
Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room.
There's a save point here as well. Ooh. It's another throne covered in a white sheet.
How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist.
I like visiting the dentist.
Are you ready?
If you are not,
I understand.
I'm not ready either.
The end.
Oh boy.
Ooh, this is a good effect.
This is a good looking. Okay. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
I shall continue.
I see. This is it, then. Ready?
Right, I am not ready for this, I think, so... Let me try my hardest.
A strange light fills the room.
Well, like it's shining through the barrier.
It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination.
By the way, I like Bergentrucken, however you pronounce it. That's the song that just played.
Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
What is he doing? Oh, not the mercy bar! No, I have to kill you now. I like Asgore's theme. You can't choose mercy anymore. Oh no, I only have one junk food. Oh god. Talk. You quietly tell Asgore that you don't want to fight him. His hands tremble for a moment. Oh jeez! Oh! Okay. That was an alright attack. I don't think talking to him will work. I think I have to fight him. Oh, his attacks do a lot of damage. But mine do not. Oh. Right. Okay. I'm scared. Oh no. I don't know. Oh no. This isn't a good time, Apple. Oh god. Okay. Alright, most of the time I've had this one item equipped that heals every other turn. Okay, I've got that. Good. Do his attacks get harder? Yes, yes they do. Oh god. Oh no, I'm not gonna survive this. But let's try, eh? I didn't get this far by giving up, did I? Oops, that was not good at all. That's what I should do in Genocide, because apparently the final boss battle won't do anything. Just, you can't. Right, oh no, not this attack again. 1 HP! Oh no, oh no, okay. Darn it, I died. I'll try and get some more items off screen. Says you, Asgore. Says you. Right, I'll be back.
Ready?
Right. Oh, Broken Tracking doesn't play again. But hey, Asgore's theme is awesome. Okay. Right. Thank you. Okay.
May I just say how awesome Asgore sprite looks?
I mean,
I think I need to heal.
Right. Oh no! It's this attack! I definitely needed to heal! Oh man! Look how much HP I lost just in that attack. Okay.
Right, I've got that attack on in the bag.
Yes! 99. Okay. No!
At least I saved outside, so it doesn't take long to get back. It, like, you just enter the room.
Oh my gosh, yeah. The fights get harder and harder, but they get funner and funner at the same time. So, because Undyne's fight was hard, but it wasn't that fun. The music was the only saving grace. Because I got stuck on the same attack. The exact same attack, but with Metaton it was more variety. But here it is fire attacks, but the different fire attacks.
Okay, that sucks. I only got 5 thank you.
Oh no, I moved. Ah, canceled out. Darn.
Gosh, that's hard.
Sometimes you wish your inventory space was more than 8, so...
I think, well, that was the easiest, attack
of that nature. Okay! Oh no!
This is not fun. Most of my attacks did more damage. There are items for that, aren't there? Because I forgot this fight was gonna come up.
Oh no, they move. Oh. If I just don't get hit, I'll heal. That's impossible, apparently.
My last junk food. My last healing item, and I've already taken damage, like a whole lot of damage. I don't think the junk food's gonna be enough. I need to get more gold. 1 HP, I'm gonna die.
I moved! I pressed the arrow key! And it's just like, no, it didn't move. Oh my god.
That was
so much emotion in my body. I have 6 and... Hold on. Dimensional box B. Well, that sucks. Oh no. Well, I'm all alone. I'm not ready. Yeah, there's no mercy with you. This is final boss music. This is real final boss music. This is what I expect from final boss music. Right, 99. Still gonna fight, even with the HP. And I'm not betting on surviving the next attack, so... There's always the chance of me screwing up in that, so... I'm trying to do as much damage as I can. Oh, by the way, remix of tutorial stream. Not much. That's not as much. Oh, no, not this attack. No. Okay, Asgore. Okay, I didn't hit in the middle. I bet I can survive next attack. Yeah, I'll survive this. I'll survive the next attack. Okay. Okay, I ran into that. I need the jump food currently. There. I'm being more sparing. As I said. Yeah. Seriously, I have to use junk food. Okay, Asgore, I'll take that cup of tea, thank you! I'll take that cup of tea! Okay. Oh no, that cup of tea's fine. Oh no. 1 HP again. No! I stopped moving! That's not fair! Seriously, I have to, press it, then stop pressing, but I can't do that, because it won't register it either. So, quite frankly, that's jerkish. Okay, I'm done ranting. Oh my gosh. Now you can see why I put blue and orange banners on. Asgore. Asgore, you frustrate me very much. Right, 85. That's not bad. Okay. 99. Best hit I've ever done, as in best HP knockout I've done, and another 99. If I keep catching the 99s, ooh. He deals like 6 HP in damage. Okay, that's not bad. Cool. Yay! I have to heal again! Just cause that move it's- Oh, I didn't notice the hand! Oh. Oh, that was so fast. I think this is the farthest I've gotten so far. I'm not gonna jinx anything! Okay! Oh no, I don't like this! Oh, this is Undyne all over again! Oh no! This is another Undyne all over again moment. A 104. Okay, I'm dealing more damage as I go on. No! This has to be the attack that I die on, doesn't it? Yes, it is. That's not fair. That's not fair. I was gonna heal next turn. Everything was gonna be fine and dandy.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You know what? I'm gonna call it a day on fighting him, right? Right now. Let my mother use the computer, then I'll just try and get some. Then I'll just fight him again, and then if I feel like I need more items, I'll just get more items. So, in editing, I'll cut this bit out. So, I guess, see ya later, I guess? Right, guys, I'm back. It's been a few hours, so I'm just gonna face Asgore again.
This is the barrier. This is what keeps a soldier trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. I shall continue. I see. This is it. Then. Ready? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. Filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Right. Right. I know what to do now. Ooh. Right. Okay.
Okay. Hey. Oh, sorry. So I'm dealing more damage. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's my first attempt.
I got very far, so hopefully I'll go far again.
I shall stay determined, Father Asgore.
Right.
Ready?
Yes, I am. It's got all the hearts, and they were for me. I didn't mention that earlier, though. So. Remember when I used to deal damage? So, yeah. This is my favorite music in all of Undertale, so. Yeah. It's well worth it. It's well worth the pain and death. All the death. I wish the game over screen was quicker. Seriously, the game over screen, it's too slow. Gosh, the walking speed's faster than this. And that's meant to be walking speed. I've not watched any Undertale playthroughs recently. Darn it. But, so that's why my style is being a bit more unique than if I watched a Let's Play. That wasn't my answer.
And I don't care if I'm inconsistent with my style, which is die a lot. Actually, no, that's the most consistent thing about me. That's the most consistent thing about my playthrough. I die a lot. Oh, that's not a goodie. That's not a good thing. Okay. By the way, I'm going to Ireland tomorrow, if I didn't mention it earlier. As I've said, it's been a few hours. Anyway, so, I'm recording this on April Fool's Day, on April the 1st, when episode 5 came out. Just so that you know. Too many Doctor Who's also came out. As in sequel, and I'm in it. I'm in it for a few seconds, and it's 45 minutes long in total. So basically, it's as long as one of these episodes! You know, if I die, I die. Ooh, actually, I might not die this round. I might. I'm probably not. Ooh. I didn't need to move them. But I did press it. I'm gonna fight him one more time. If I die, I die. Yeah, I died. So yeah, this episode's probably gonna be over an hour long. So, I was savoring my junk food. How do you skip the game over screen? It says the same thing every single time. Of course you can skip the short bit. You see, my Mac's annoying me as well, so... might as well play this specific fight in its entirety. Unless if I skip some bit. Why did it hit me? It didn't hit me before when I did that. But it sometimes hits me. And why not? Why did you hit me? I'm still gonna fight. I said I might as well, it was short anyway. I got so far the first time in terms of second recording. Yeah, you're destroying the mercy box. Poop. Right, do some damage. I have to eat junk food. I died because I didn't want to overuse my junk food. You can skip every other piece of text. Why can't you skip this one? Seriously, Toby Fox, if you're watching this, you're probably not, but still, you make the game over screen faster. I've already seen it blooming a million times. In actuality, nobody's probably watching this. So guess what? This has probably gone over the hour mark. Oh my gosh! That was lucky of me. So. But my luck will fade. Why am I losing health? Yeah, I died. I wanna get... Oh, there's a hair on my screen, so... How do you avoid that?
Okay. Is he just getting annoyed with my suckage? That he's just like, you know what, I'll make you suck even more. That was a good idea. I don't know what it is, but whenever I have to, like, move through an orange thing, the thing I'm controlling feels heavier, so... Think one more. Right. I was correct. Oh, cool. I was so correct. Now try to savor my health. I said I would try. I don't care. 2 HP! 2 HP! Go on! I can do this with 2 HP! You need to get rid of another chunk of his HP. Free round! And that was 2 hits! And I only got... the maths doesn't add up. No. Asgore, I'm only level 1. I'm only level 1. I'm only level of violence 1. To be honest, I want to rage a certain way where it's just like, to be honest, that was unfair, but that's the way I want to rage if I'm going to get in game over. Try and knock out as much HP as I can, and then when I have to heal, I'll have to heal. Which will probably be soon, because I know this attack very well. If I get rid of that chunk of HP. Does he have... Maybe you have enough HP to survive this. I'll not have enough HP to survive the next attack, so... I mean, I think I... Yeah, no, I didn't. I didn't have enough HP to survive that. Okay. Thank you. Next attack won't be that bad, will it? Oh, yes, it will.
It's popping up right now? Really? The game over screen popping up right now?
No, to be honest, I'm just gonna add the score footage on. Like, I'm gonna Frankenstein it together. So, screw it. All of it will be raw footage. All of this, raw footage. And the cuts will be when I'm having a break and stuff. And if I need spare items, because I've not proven that I'll need spare items yet. I've proven that if I don't suck, I won't need them. So if I do not suck, really, I'm just gonna run into it. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. That was a rubbish thing. So I'm just gonna try and go as far as I can without using an item. And then, as in, I'll try and knock out a lot of HP, and then I'll see where I go from there. That's what I'm trying to do here. Sorry if I sound like a broken record, but that's exactly what I'm trying to do, so. Getting Instagram notifications, but I don't care. Oh, by the way, I've got a Miitomo account. Oh my gosh, that was unfair, wasn't it? Asgore, you're an unfair beast, you're an unfair monster, and that was not good. I'm gonna fly, and, sorry, my dad walked in and he... My concentration block. It blocked like my soul just did. Oh, an awful battle anyway. And I was trying to...
Ready as ever.
Okay, I'll say the title of the episode, No Mercy, done. It'll make it relevant.
Oh, that's not fair, it was a demonstration.
Oh, no. I'm going to turn my iPod on to night mode. I do not want notifications at this.
Okay, 2 HP! I'm the 2 HP king!
No, I can't do that.
Okay, 2 HP, 2 HP, 2 HP.
Don't know me as the 2 HP king.
Okay, that was a good idea. That was a very good idea on my part. That was a very bad idea. I'm flipping you it! Yes, it was a bad idea! Yay! Yay, it was a bad idea! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna break this computer at some point because of the game over screen being so slow! Does anyone know Toby Fox's Twitter? I wanna contact him right now and say that the game over screen's too slow. But I can't contact him right now because I'm playing Undertale and I need to play this game for the YouTube. So. Oh, poo, I did it to you. And if I don't die on this... I don't care. This is just raw footage, oh my gosh. The thing is, I have no time for live streams, and I have no time to announce it. So... How did I die? You know, if you die, hold on. If you get hit twice, you don't die once. I don't know how long I've been recording for. Oh, this is really a long time. How long, mate? I didn't move. Sugar plum pasties. Keep doing this with 2 HP.
Alright, I can survive.
I've got 3 HP. Okay, I might not survive.
No! 3! 2 does not equal 3! Okay, I'm just sucking badly. Showing mercy. Why can't it just already be destroyed? Some more items. Okay, last battle before I get more items. Thank you. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna get some more items, I'll be back. Right, I am back. I've got items. I've got a glam burger as well. Right, I might as well turn the lights on because it's dark in here. So, yeah. I'm ready. Oh, there's a hair on the thing. Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. Ah, this is a disaster. I'll try my old tactic, which I'm more comfortable using. Has there been any other notifications now? Yes, got the damage output. Cool. I'm getting the damage output I want. Ooh, that was a clever dodge. Hopefully I can survive another attack. Yeah, I will. Oof, that's not nearly enough. Karma! Ultimate karma! The ultimate karma. The ultimate karma. The barrier. Thank you. I've run out more than an inch of myself, and it will only get quicker from here to defeat him. Okay, not from here specifically, but you know what I mean. As in specifically this point in the battle. Two HP!
How did I die? No!
No!
It's because he's just... Can you do it like 2 HP less? Every attack 2 HP less than... Or like 2/3 or... what you usually do, please. I have a feeling he's not going to respond kindly. I still like the music. I don't care what you say. Wow. Okay. How did I die?
I'm not losing hope, I'm just losing faith. Is that the same thing? Probably. Yeah, this is certainly going to be a very long...
This will be my longest episode. So I better finish this tonight and upload this tonight.
Hold on, I've got a plan. To make sure it's worth charging, I go to Ireland.
Which I'll be recording this. And Ireland. Right.
That wasn't a good idea.
No, I moved too far! No, that was impressive, though.
You gotta admit. Who knows, this could be over 2 hours long. I'm currently, when I'm recording at this second, it's 25 past 8, I mean 7, sorry, 25 past 7 on that current time, and this is as of April the 1st, 2016, just in case you're wondering. So when it comes past 8 o'clock, it would be 2 hours now. Or whatever for the video. I'm trying to think of stuff that I've not said already. I knew I should have healed. So, I think my strategy is group and a half of attacks at a time, then heal if I need it. So, yeah. And also, part of that strategy is not sucking. Something which I'm kind of getting the hang of now, so I'm just worried that I'm gonna have to be sent to bed when I'm trying to complete this. Ah! Oh! You know what? Screw! I said screw it, not screw me over. Definitely heal. Certainly after this attack. Oh boy. I did it. That was the least amount of damage I took on that thing.
Gosh, that last like rage was draining me. Okay, that was a fun rage. Okay. If rages can ever be fun for a person, it's rage.
I don't know what that sound was. It sounded like I was trying to get phlegm out.
Oh. Oh boy. This is gonna push this who out, Mark. I'm scared. I'm really scared. So yeah, this is 3 continuous things.
three continuous. So my too many Doctor Who's which is Doctor Who review. I probably will make a proper one, but here's my basic one. Basically, I liked the bit at the beginning where I was in it. It was very cinematic, and they made it look like a film. And yeah, my blue screen work that I did was horrible. So blame me for that. No, I think it's proper good. I think you should watch it. I'm not gonna upload it to my channel. No, why would I? Why would I just freeboot it? I'm not Jinx. I'm no Jinx. I don't upload things. Like button copies, even though some people may disagree. It's not a blatant copy if it's a green screen and I edited the background.
I only got hit twice at the landing when I know you got hit wrong.
Oh, this fight's hard, and I want to beat it before Ireland. Oh, shoot, I forgot what happened after this. No, I forgot that. Oh look, I'll need to record that after Ireland, but that's probably gonna not happen. Right. Never had that combination before, I don't think. It all just blurs together. Thank you.
Bad idea! Oh, so close to surviving that! Oh, I can feel my heart racing. Oh my god. No! Okay, it's not that bad. I've still got a lot of other healing items. It just means I actually have to be good.
Look. Now, 3 hits does not kill you when you have 8 HP.
I certainly know that much.
Unless it's always 6, which I don't think it is due to past experiences.
Survive this unless
I should have saw that coming. By the way, I should mention now that I get agitated very easily. So I find this game fun, I find this fight fun. If I don't touch something, I die, so why... Everything's getting different every time. You're probably cracking out laughing. Fine, laugh if you want. I do not care. Choose what you want to do with your life. I mean, laugh at this if you want. In all honesty, I'm having fun. I think he should have fun. He can laugh at this if you want. He can laugh at me dying. This will be a beast to edit. This may be the longest video I've ever made. And it's me just playing the flipping game. Who knew how far I'd be getting? Okay. Mm.
didn't need to hear, but turned out I did.
Thank goodness I always have the first
moving.
Oh yeah. Oh god.
No!
Nothing's broken, don't mind. I'm just annoyed.
I've got a question. Why doesn't Undertale have a truly, like, bad ending? Like, what if Asgore succeeds? As in, if he kills you, what about that ending? I mean, yeah. Thank you.
No, 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 no! Oh! Oh! Right, I'll be right back. I'm back. I just need to go to the toilet because concentration. No! 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 Thank you. Will be done. I moved. Whatever, it might be a glitch. It's not a glitch. I didn't. I'm calling it a day, you know. I'm calling it a day. Next time on Undertale, we might actually beat Asgore. See you guys then.